Hi friend, today I show to you the how much position of the nozzle tips in the cylinder head adjusted at the position of the nozzle tips will be adjusted at the time of fitment of sleeve in the cylinder head. When the sleeve has been fitted in cylinder head, that time it will be adjusted by the cutter how much nozzle tips will be away from the cylinder head. This is very important function for the position of the nozzle tips. If the nozzle tips will be maximum out or in, that time firing compression pressure will be up and down, so some unusual sound will be coming from the engine side. So this is very important function for adjusting the nozzle tips at the time of fitment of the sleeve in cylinder head. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to friends.